Welcome to the support videos for OneLoop Automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to clean and rebuild Quantum Enterprise Manager database. This procedure can be used when there is some correction in the database, but database restoration is not possible. First, make sure that Enterprise Manager components are down in CCM. Then stop the Enterprise Manager Configuration Agent service in service list. For Unix platform, we can use a stop config agent command. Then issue the stop CMS command from command line to stop the configuration server. Run taskless command to make sure no Enterprise Manager process are running. Run emsql with database owner name and password to log into the database. In Unix, use root menu to get into the database. Run queries to check the existing table and job records, and keep the records in Notepad to compare for comparison later. Run util command to export the existing data from the database. The output file from this command will be used for restoration later after rebuilding the database. Run the following commands to clean the database, rebuild the schema, and look at the system settings. Check the database again to make sure that it is clean. Run the following command to restore back the data exported earlier. Log into the database to check the number of jobs and folders using the same queries as before to compare with previous records. Then restart the service and components. That concludes this Quantum solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you.